محمد رسول الله.
Brothers and sisters, Prophet Jesus, Isa alayhi salam, represents the bond or the link between the three last versions of Islam. The third Islam being the true version. Christianity, a distortion, and Judaism, a distortion. Though in its roots, Judaism was Islam. As in the roots of Christianity, as Jesus taught it, it was Islam.